It is written.
Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you guys my room. This is the room that I redid last summer, and I'm moving out of this room this weekend, and I'm super upset, but at the same time, I'm ready to redecorate a whole different apartment. So I wanted to go ahead and share with you guys what I did to this room and show you guys how it is right now before it is like this no longer and before I pack everything up and move out. So if you guys want to go ahead and see what my room looks like, then keep on watching. So this is the view when you first walk into my room. Basically, I have this mirror right here. Hey guys! That actually I picked up at Goodwill for like 14 bucks, and we just spray painted it white. So that was a really good find. So if you guys can do that and save a little cash, then I would recommend doing so. And then these are all my necklaces right here. I'll probably come up with a better way to organize them, but I kind of like that they're just on display right now. Some of them are from Shop Lately, some are from Nordstrom, and some are from Forever 21.
You didn't spray paint anything.
Jeremy wants everyone to know that he spray painted this, not me. Do you want to come tell him yourself, babe?
She's been having me spray paint everything for 2 weeks already.
Okay, you're done. And so you come over here, and here's my dresser, and I just keep all my panties and all that good stuff in here, so you guys don't need to see any of that. But if you come up here, you get to see all my earrings. I got this little holder thing from Forever 21 a few years ago, and I really, really love it. It's just really convenient. And then this is from Target, and I actually have all my real jewelry in here. So like pearls and family heirlooms and whatnot. And here, whoa. And it actually opens up too, but you know, I just keep the good stuff in that little area, and then the fashion jewelry right here. And then this is more like headbands and hats and random stuff in this little bin because I'm too lazy to figure out a way to organize it. And up here is just a picture collage of, you know, people that I love and care about and areas and places I wanna go and postcards and whatnot. Okay, so then to the right, this is the door that I just came in from. These purse hangers are from Bed Bath & Beyond and Walmart, and I've had them for years. I've been organizing my purses for years. Usually it looks a lot better than this, but I'm moving right now, so, you know, y'all are just gonna have to deal with it. And then you come over here, and here are all these, like, little photos of some of my best friends, and then my perfume collection. Here are all my perfumes. I have a bunch of Bath & Body Works splash type things, the little, you know, body sprays, whatever you call them. And then a few of my favorites, still by J.Lo, the Express perfume. I'm obsessed with Hilary Duff's perfume, Viva La Juicy, etc., etc. To the right of that is where all the magic happens. This is my little vanity setup area right here, for now at least. So I'm not gonna go through everything because that's just too much. There's a photo of my dad to the left, my car keys, I keep a little bin of cotton pads and everything. My brushes are disgusting, so just ignore those, but I need to wash those, I just haven't had time. And then these are like fall, not a fall, but like leftovers, I guess you could say, like extra nail polish that I don't have any room for. Here's my Muji drawers that I keep all my lip products in. All my palettes are in this little thing right here. As you can see, I need a way to reorganize them. Here's all my nail polish from my nail polish rack. I actually got this from Amazon, and I ordered another one for the new apartment, and it's freaking amazing. I can't wait to get another one because, as you can see, I need another one. So there's that. And then this little mirror is actually from IKEA. I really like it because I can just toss like things like my contacts and things that I use all the time right in there. Again, I'm not gonna go through all of this, but here are, like, you know, my Muji drawers with some of my lip products, all my MAC lipsticks, pigments from Urban Decay, or not Urban Decay, but Urban Style Boutiques, or I don't even know, but there's all my pigments, my blushes, etc., etc. You get the point. And when I film, I actually have a tripod set up right here. So this is the setup from this point of view. My Alex drawers are from IKEA, just like everyone else has. I actually really, really love the Alex drawers. I'm gonna pick up another one. And this vanity and chair is from IKEA as well. I'm just absolutely obsessed with it. I've had it for years and yeah, I really love it. So then moving on over here, this is my armoire. This isn't coming with me because I don't think I'm gonna have any room for it, but I have all of my, what are they called? All of my undershirts in this one. And then I have all my dresses that are kind of peeking out in this one. And then my boots, my fall boots are under there. And then my snowboard is sneaking. My snowboard is hanging out back there. And so this is another closet, my real closet. So it kind of just opens up like so. All my other clothes are in there. And then I have all my shoes in there. All my, I guess, my tennis shoes and my flip-flops. And you come over here to this section. This is my bedside area, my lamp, my little radio type thing. And then these curtains, the middle ones are from Goodwill and the outside ones are from IKEA. And I just kind of didn't have a place to put all these, so I just like hid them with the curtains. But here's all my wedges and high heels for the moment at least. And I took these out of the armoire and replaced them because it was, you know, that season. And then normally I replace them with boots, but I will be able to organize these more efficiently in my new place. And then this is my bed. I'm absolutely obsessed with my bed cover. It's the Chloe from Nordstrom, and I love it. It's super comfy. I actually refinished this bed frame and this bedside table as well. I just refurbished it. I'm a big fan of getting Goodwill furniture and then just doing it on your own and making it look new again. So, and then of course you guys see this in every background of every video, the live, laugh, love. And yeah, this is my room. Oh, I almost forgot to show you guys. This is my favorite part of the room and I'm totally gonna miss it, but my gorgeous chandelier. We redid this as well. This is from Lamps Plus a few years back, and Jeremy repainted that as well. So this is my room. I hope you guys love it as much as I do. Woo! I'm totally gonna miss living here, but at the same time, it's time for me to move on into my own area, so I'm excited to redo everything else in my new one. Anyways, that is it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thumbs up if you did. I'm super excited to redecorate my new room, my new apartment, really, and then I'm gonna have a makeup room in that apartment, so I'll go ahead and, you know, do all that once it is completely done. But until then, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.